edge to the corner of the wall.
He gets away with 4 HP, Acor the Immortal.
God, it's on our fucking
side, bro. Can't say the same for IM. Down, Techno, got a lot on his plate, and a little gap between the smoke, he's been robbed there.
And no. Ace worked.
Okay, Kios actually goes down on it.
Quick, 3v3 minute oh, remaining before plan. GG's in the chat.
Spray. Look at the damage.
This shit is done, though. Oh my god! Oh my god! What did Giga check? At the major! 11-15! In a 2v2, is he crazy? That's insane! What a fucking Jigga chat, bro.
I thought Acorn's clutch could have led game.
Holy shit.
Into the game, but it's all too-